Well, here's the hit. Dylan Addison was blindsided and ran into Stewart Crameri. Nothing really to worry about there. A bit of incidental contact from Crameri. Bit of shoulder to the face, but I think that